What's going on, Pack Plus fam? Welcome to 2021. Welcome to January. We're excited as always for our Pack Plus program. Hey, you know what? We always say around this time of the year, it feels like we're really going to start focusing on our YouTube channel. That's definitely true again this year. So make sure you turn those notifications on, because actually, you know, I think on a more regular basis, we will be, putting out different information about our program, about some website maintenance that we're going to be doing, and just a lot of like news that we're going to have, Brothers in Cards news. So turn those notifications on. We're going to post it here on YouTube before we post it anywhere else. So you will definitely be in the know if you hit the notification button. The other thing I want to let you know specifically to this month is we currently have about 1,200 eBay auctions ending right now. They are currently, going to be ending Monday through Thursday. And they all started at $1.99. There's a whole bunch of stuff in there. I think it's like, about 1,000 football and then another 250 basketball that we've been saving for the start of the season. We're talking like Jamal Murray rookies, Caris LeVert rookies, a lot of guys like that. Good little investment pieces for $1.99. Can't beat it. Just go to the link. Will be in the bottom of the description here. They're ending now. And there's going to be another round that ends before we ship out January's Pack Plus program. If you're in our Pack Plus program, you get free shipping on all auctions. So just bid all your cards up, and then on Friday, we will send an invoice that will have free shipping. So don't pay for anything until Friday during the auction week. And you can just pay for everything at once without shipping once we send the invoice. It makes things a lot easier, but make sure you wait for that invoice. Enough of the small talk. Let's go ahead and talk about this month's Pack Plus program. As you're going to see, and maybe you've already seen, the Pack Plus program has some slight changes that are happening right now. We're going to have a limited amount of boxes each month. So this month, we started with 300 football golds, 200 basketball golds, 100 baseball golds. The basketball golds have already sold out. I did not expect that. I expect people will be excited about it. I'm excited about it. But I did not expect them to sell out that fast like they did. So basketball one-time boxes, not available currently at this time. Again, turn the notifications on so you know that when they are available for next month. Football boxes, I think there's still like 230 or something like that left. Baseball, I'm not sure. It's less than 100, but there's still some boxes available for baseball. But part of the reason we're doing this is just so we can really focus on getting the highest quality program that we can get. If it drags along, if we sell too few or we sell too many, you know, there's a lot of decisions that have to be made. And with how wax appreciates and fluctuates so often, the earlier we have the funds, earlier we know how much we're going to need, the better. And for that reason, we are also not taking on new subscriptions right now for the program, as in you cannot start a recurring monthly payment for our program yet. You will be able to do that again in March, but again, for some website maintenance reasons and just to kind of manage the program well, we made that decision. So one-time boxes only right now for January and February. Basketball sold out, but there's still plenty of opportunity to get good stuff in football and baseball. Let's go ahead and talk about baseball. Baseball's program is going to be interesting this month. Let me grab my notes again, because there's a lot of good stuff happening in baseball. The gold feature is going to be Bowman Draft Jumbo. All right, so I don't want to misspeak, but I think it's like a $28 pack right now. And I think there's 3 autographs per 12 packs. I could be wrong on that, but yeah, I mean, you got a good chance of getting hit right there in your gold feature. It's a newer product that came out within the last month. I think you guys are going to like it. And we're also including 3 cases of Bowman's Best. 3 cases of Bowman's Best. Those are like $18 packs. It's going to be a good month. You're a great chance of getting one of those packs. The average box is going to get 2. Average box is going to get 2 packs of Bowman's Best. Again, because of the random, that's not guaranteed. But the averages are looking good. In fact, let's talk about that average box. I'm going to read exactly what I wrote here. Let's see. Due to the percentage of each product, the most likely box you will receive would look something around the $150 range with the products that we have. We are including a case of Topps Chrome Jumbo as well. We've got some Topps Finest, some Bowman Chrome, a lot of that worked in there. The average box, which means more boxes than not, more definitely the majority of our boxes are going to end up in that $150 plus range. Guys, our gold box is $140. So in baseball, you can expect to get your value. Again, not every single box is going to be there, but the vast majority of them will be. So I'm excited about that. It's not every month. We usually try to get it right to that on the dollar mark, knowing that some boxes will be hit big and some boxes will miss a little bit. I think last month, the perfect picture of the program was our football program. The worst box got like $123 worth of value, and the best box got like $350 worth of value. So, that's the range. You're paying $140, it's shipped for free. You have a chance to get a lot more than what you're paying. And there is that risk factor, but that's something that you can make your own assessment on. Football's program this month also looking very nice. The gold feature is going to be Phoenix. So like right now you're starting off with like a $37 pack, I think was last time I checked. It's supposed to be 25. It appreciated in value. Like, that's wicked awesome. We had to get a little bit more to do all the boxes that we needed. But yeah, it's going to be a fun month for football because, I could stop right there. I could just say, Phoenix is the gold feature. That's what you got. Cause then the other packs are going to get you there. I think if you got, 8 packs of Elite, and Phoenix, I need to check that math again, but I'm pretty sure you'd be doing just fine. Because again, $37 pack, ship free, all of that. Something we are going to have this month that's a little bit on the lower end is we have Score Hybrid, which what the heck? Why would we have Score Hybrid? It's an $8 pack. It's less than 10% of the program. Having that little bit lower end program, a little bit lower end piece of the program allows us to put a bunch of good stuff in there. Because as we promise every single month, there's going to be Prism. A box of Prism Hobby is going to be in this month's program. Again, that's 12 packs. They're around $100 each. They're going to go out for, $15 or whatever it ends up being when you buy our program at $140 for 9 packs. That's going to be insane right there with the box of Prism. We also have a box of Mosaic Hobby. Those packs are like $70 packs. Then we have another case of Illusions. There's going to be a lot of playoff worked in there. I'm not exactly sure how much, but keep an eye on Blowout to see how these prices continue to appreciate. And as we continue to go into this time of the year, typically that's what they do. But we've got a good program locked down for this month that does include Phoenix as your gold feature. Every single gold box is getting a pack of Phoenix. And then there is, the inner case of Illusions, Prism Hobby, Mosaic Hobby. That's a whole lot of high dollar packs that are going to be going out for $15. Very excited about it. And then that's going to bring us to basketball. Our basketball program, we had high hopes with hoops coming back here in January, the 2021 hoops. That didn't happen. It was scheduled for like the first or second week of January. They moved it to the first or second week of February, which really screwed me up. I was really, really worried that I wasn't going to be able to have a basketball program this month after we already announced it. I talked to our good friends at RBI Crew. I talked to our good friends at Any Card Exchange. We came up with a good plan that's going to involve the gold feature being a guaranteed hit. The gold feature for basketball this month is 2020-21 Contenders Draft Picks. So every single basketball gold box is going to be guaranteed an autograph. Because there's none of the new hoops, we are going to have to continue to have a lot of Chronicles retail, which I know isn't exciting, but you can still get those Jaw rookies. You can still get those Zion rookies. It's actually going to be like 50% of the program is going to be Chronicles retail. But listen, here's the deal. Go take a quarter, flip it 8 times. If you get heads 8 times, then that's insane. That's what it would be like to get all Chronicles. It's not likely, and we're just thankful that basketball is back. Again, you have a guaranteed hit with the gold feature. And then the fun part of this month is we have a half case of Optic Hobby from 2019-20. So Zion, Jaws, rookie year, a half case of Optic. That means almost a third. Like 30% of the gold boxes we send out are going to have a pack. That box is $2,000 right now, making it a $100 pack for each pack. And like 30% of the program is going to have that. 30% of the gold boxes are going to get a pack of Optic, which is just like insane. Let's see, what is that? 120 packs? 120 packs going out that are going to have that Optic Hobby. There is going to be some Illusions retail included. It's going to be about a third. It's like a $12 pack. Again, I know it's not like super sexy or exciting, but it's part of the program to make sure that we can balance everything out. And then we're going to have another, like 7 to 8% is going to be 2019-20 hoops, which those have gotten insane too. I think it was at $500 per box at one point. So Liz, I mean, the truth about basketball is if you want to open basketball cards, it is expensive. If you want to open anything other than retail, like the lower end retail stuff, you're looking at $20, $30 a pack. And that's for like the bare minimum. To get any kind of quality at all, it's going to be significantly more. So this program, although it is going to be kind of loaded with some of the lower end, less exciting stuff, it also is going to have an opportunity to get high end packs without paying high end prices. Every box that gets one of those optic packs is going to get well over their value. Every gold box is guaranteed an autograph. Turn your notifications on. I think it's going to be an important way for us to communicate with you, especially over the beginning of this year and the next couple months. But also remember for our eBay auctions, they're ending soon. Get on there, go to that link at the bottom of this video, go get you some steals. 1200 auctions right now, all started at $1.99, and it's going to happen again here later in the month. So be aware for that. Here are the dates for this month's program. Do not forget these dates. A lot of people are asking like, hey, where's my box? When's my box going to be shipped? Definitely don't forget these dates. It's going to help you keep your sanity. It's going to help us keep our sanity. Everybody's happy. So Pack Plus fam, thank you so much for your support. We love y'all. I hope you guys have an awesome beginning to this 2021 year. God bless you.